Welcome, New Orleans Saints fans. Today we have an exclusive news story you won't want to miss. Stay with us until the end to get all the details, and don't forget to subscribe and like the video. In a recent appearance on the podcast, A Pardon My Take, Derek Carr, the current quarterback for the Saints, revealed why he decided not to join the New York Jets in March 2023. Carr commented, "Yeah, I could have signed with the Jets, but it wasn't the right time for me." This decision came at a time when Carr was still evaluating offers from other teams. According to him, it was a conversation with Jets coach Robert Saleh that made him reconsider his decision. Saleh told him, "We'd love to have you, but it's your decision." Speculation about Carr joining the Jets began even before the Las Vegas Raiders released him in February 2023. The Jets were looking for a quarterback after Zach Wilson failed to establish himself as the starter. Despite this, the Saints were the most aggressive suitors of four Carr and were the only team to make a trade offer to the Raiders. Eventually, Carr signed a four-year contract worth $150 million, with $100 million guaranteed. "Yeah, I remember going to the Jets facilities and thinking I had to go through the process," Carr said. "Yeah, I didn't want to sign and then wonder, what did that team think? Or what could they do? It was a strange situation, but signing Aaron Rodgers wasn't a guarantee for them. The Jets always had Rodgers as their first choice before Carr signed with the Saints. Rodgers, an MVP with an impressive track record, finally joined the Jets in a trade with the Packers in April 2023. Carr confirmed on the podcast that the Jets preferred Rodgers over him. "Aaron is an MVP with a lot of votes, but you still have to negotiate for him, whereas I was free," Carr explained. "Yeah, I wasn't asking for that much money. Wherever I go, I just want to win." Time has shown that Carr's decision might have been the right one. Rodgers suffered a severe Achilles injury just four offensive plays into the Jets' regular season opener in 2023. Now, the Jets might be regretting not choosing Carr. If you enjoyed this exclusive, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any updates on the Saints and other sports news. See you next time.